This is a demonstration how I can morph a given surface. I have this blue surface and I want to stretch it with the corners to these four positions. I use these cones as markers for this position, and the first thing what I do is I create a quad placement object, this kind, and then I use the plane and the quad placement and I run the stretch and bend method. And in this case I get the original object stretched with the sub area to this quad BM object. I move it from here. So we can see this is the original object and now it is stretched in all directions and we get as a result this one. The other thing what we can do is we can change the base area. We can change the rotation of these cones. For example, let's use this one. And I do this here. In this case, I say pitch to 60. Okay. And I use this one and say this is cone 2. And I say roll to 60. Okay. That means that I want to bend the surface in this place in this rotation direction. And again, I start the command and now we have a difference. We now see we have here an extra movement rotation, and the same here, it is bended here inside what was the idea. Here we see what is the impact of the rotation of these two cones on the base surface, and the stretched surface is once more morphed into the right direction. So, okay, and we can do this for each of these four corners. We also can go to this position and can we change here pitch to 80 and roll to 82. Apply OK. Okay, and then we repeat. Okay, and now we see here at this corner the surface is bended in two directions, and these two corners we have only a bending in one dimension, but here we have a bending in two dimensions. Once more we can look at the transformation of the base surface.